The belligerents, without a true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their pacific victims, whom they hated for being indifferent. The invaders corrupted the vivid world. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses' brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate?
Once more, the Shadow Dragon winds along the path. Follow the dragon, Alice.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really. At least now it does. is opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
And murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses. Come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Thank you.
restless seeker, on private business, arrived in the misery-infested land. She, despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end. Rather than the real thing. Problems you refuse to deal with don't exist. You deny reality.
That's not right. I know what's real.
No? Then you allow others to tell you what isn't real. Now, come inside.
Myself.
Much has changed, but you've got it backwards. Save Wonderland and you may save yourself. The carpenter was onto something, but he was hiding from the real. Your goal is to accept it.
Where should I go then? What should I do?
The queen must be served, Alice. The queen in all her guises must always be served.
Stem this growing corruption or assist my search? What does she know that I don't?
She is someone you once knew and loved. Time changes us all.
Not all change is good.
Remember that when you find the Queen.